We exist in His image. We live in His image. We drink in His image. We do things in His image. Because without the image of God, we are helpless. We need the image of God to live on this planet. We need the image of God to sustain in this world. That is why if someone is born and that person cannot sustain the image of God, the person passes out quickly. Whoever is lacking the sufficient of the image of God, that person passes away. Because without the image, you can live. This planet is for people that lives. So because he said, according to the scripture, he said, Genesis chapter 1 verse 27, I read, so God created human beings, make them like himself. You see, God created human beings and made them like himself. So, if I see you, how beautiful you are, so God is. If you see me, how handsome I am, so God is. God giving us in his image, so that in his image, we will be lovely, we will be presentable, we will be cherishable in every area we appear. Because why? We bear the image of God in us. That is why we are living. That is why we breathe in and out. That is why blood